homage to the values, dreams, and unwavering truths that gave rise to our great nation. Here you embark on the journey of a lifetime, a place of creativity, joy, and adventure, where your dreams soar.
There's a mouse. Okay. Ocean. Okay, so that's Finley. We have Finley, we have Rambly, we have Millie, and then we have Lloyd. And then we have a mystery character that we don't know anything about. Because they don't. No, it can hear. It can pick up on that. Please. Chapter 1, Birds of a Feather. Yeah, it's definitely following me with the camera.
Hi there, and welcome to Indigo Park! The world's most innovative and engaging family fun experience! Jump into the world of your favorite character! Wait! You're our first guest in 2,920 days, 4 hours, 23 minutes, and 38 seconds.
Don't touch anything, it's perfectly
congratulations!
Fine. It's recording.
I'm Rambly, Rambly the Raccoon. And it's my job to make sure your experience here at Indigo Park is the most fun it can be. Just hop on over to the registration center to your left, where our friendly assistant will help you begin your adventure in the park. Hi, I'm Rambly, Rambly the Raccoon. And it's my job to make sure your experience here at Indigo Park is registered.
Did you mind your word? Sorry.
Don't seem to have your face in our guest list.
Rambly the Raccoon.
Is this your first time here at the park, or did you just get plastic surgery? No worries, it's Rambly Tuesday, so you qualify for a big discount on your visit. Just follow me to the main gate. Ooh, I can't wait for you to see everything Indigo Park has to offer.
Oh, I didn't even get to. Okay. Yeah, I'll meet him there. Might as well get used to it from now.
What's the hold up? The gate is open. Head on into the entryway. Hold on. My mistake. The gate is not open. There seems to be an error message being sent from the gate's power unit. Lucky you! You get to be the first person to try our turn on the generator mini ramp adventure. Have fun!
Oh, wait. Controls. Control with me.
Ah, the Indigo Violet Compact Power Generator. But it seems to be inoperable. Looks like it's missing a piece. Can you find it?
Oh. It literally just spawns here. Okay. And then that was... Oh. That's different. It didn't pop up before. Hold shift while walking and sprinting. I love how it gets bright and then the lights dim. Amazing. Oh, there's Millie. Millie?
Every guest needs a critter cuff. That will allow you access to reserve areas, charge payments to your room, and wear a critter cuff.
Rambly.
Get in there and I'll get you set up.
Yeah, thanks. This was the character that I was talking about. She's like a skunk. I don't know her name, though.
There you go, buddy. Your very own critter cuff. A new way to interact with the park. It doubles as a pedometer, heart monitor, and mood ring. Data disclosure agreement included.
That's cool.
I guess.
Uh-oh. The door mysteriously locked. Why not test out your band and save the day?
Did it mysteriously lock?
Look how bright it gets. I don't understand that. It's so bad. They need to work on the lighting.
The park, and we can start our Indigo adventure.
I love the stock images of them just photoshopping.
And they're trying to sell merch in the gang corner.
Indigo Park. Molly McCaw. That's not even a cool t-shirt, I'm gonna be honest. I'm sorry,
the,
guys.
The left one is kind of alright.
It's because it goes with the colors.
Ma'am.
Welcome. Please have your credit cuff ready to scan. If you don't have a credit cuff, blah, blah, blah. It's so hold on. It's so weird. Is it like loading in stuff?
Could you...
There's so much rubble.
Could you just walk through that?
No, it has to be unlocked. I played it. I already played through all of this, so.
I was about to say, it looked like you can just walk on through.
Pardon our dust, buddy. Looks like the park is going through some renovations. For the inconvenience, your Rambly Tuesday discount will be 3% off. Why not celebrate this great deal with a ride on my railroad? To test your sleuthing skills, I'll let you find this one all by yourself.
Thanks. Super creepy. Thumbnail? Alright. What did I just walk over? Are you gonna pop up on the screen?
Facial data suggests you may be a bit older than the target audience for this ride, but it's one of my favorites. Do you know why Rambly the raccoon loves Rambly's Railroad? Because I like trains.
He's so cute. I don't like you.
He rambles.
Yeah. Well, he is Rambly the raccoon. You got Molly the macaw, and you got Finley, which I don't know his full name, it's just Finley, and then you got Lloyd the lion, and then you got the skunk girl, which I don't know what her name at all is, because they don't really introduce her, at least so far from me playing it. Because I think at the part where, because they introduced all the characters along this little train ride, a little. Uh-huh. But when we got to her station, she wasn't even functioning.
Okay.
How come I can't see? Oh, it's my hand.
What the fuck is this? It looks like a character's like dancing.
Welcome to Rambly's Railroad.
Well, that's me.
I'm Conductor Rambly.
Damn,
for real. Like, what the hell? I forgot that happened.
Hey.
It does look like they're dancing, though.
Hey.
Oh, look! It's Molly McCaw!
And Molly McCaw! The greatest pilot you ever saw!
Uh-huh.
You sure are, Ma. Why, you only crashed into 6 bars this week!
Wow. She's so amazing.
She's crashed into what?
She only crashed into 6 barns this week.
Only crashed into 6 barns.
Okay. Yeah.
Those young adventurers you got along with you look like great pilots.
I see.
Why not try your hand at flying in my ride? Rooftop racing.
No, I'm good. He like glitches out every now and then. I don't understand why.
Yeah. The definitely glitches.
This area specifically gives me Bending the Ink Machine vibes, and I don't know why. I think it's just because of how rundown it kind of looks.
Yeah.
Like, all the black, like, whatever that is everywhere.
Oh, come on out and greet the people!
Yeah, it's kind of giving me
And then, like, the cardboard cutouts.
Well. Yeah.
By the long face and body.
You've known me for 100 years, Rambly. I'm always long, because I'm always longing for a new seashell for my collection.
Oh,
what?
What was that?
You,
I don't know. What did it just say?
Something about your device is unstable?
I ain't read shit, but whatever.
My ride, Oceanic Odyssey, will teach you all about the wonders down under the deep blue sea. It's as blue as me. I hope you'll visit. I'm so lonely.
Oceanic Odyssey currently closed for repairs. Hey there, Lloyd.
Do not shame me with that common folk name! I am the proud, the prestigious, the professional Lloydford L. Lyon, actor extraordinaire!
Great act, Lloyd.
Of course it was! I'm the real star!
So, what do you think? Pretty fun, right? Now you know all about my friends and Lloyd. So, where do you want to go? impatient kiosk. If there's anything around the park you want to ask me about, just stop by here and I'll ramble on about it. Oh, I got this. I know the commercial by heart.
Wow, it's the unlimited edition Brambly the Raccoon Ration Figure. Push him down and he jumps. Push him up and he doesn't. Only $19.99 at your favorite toy store.
Ooh, you found my buddy Finley. You know, he's really shy. Like, too shy. Like, obnoxiously shy. But he's got a good heart. I hope you get to meet him someday. Oh, a Molly plush. She's always been my best friend. Did you know she builds planes in her landing pad at the park? And then she crashes them. She's so talented. Ew, Lloyd. Wow, is that a limited edition gold Rambly plush? Parents were fighting tooth and nail for those things when they came out. Seriously, our employees had to clean up so many stray teeth and nails. Hard to believe there was all that demand for a regular Rambly plush we just blasted with gold spray paint. Look at that! You're at Jetstream Junction! Oops! Looks like Jetstream Junction's being tuned up! Last I checked, there's a security office in the back of the theater. Maybe a friendly wrangler can help you get in! Hey, buddy, I've got eyes all over the park, but I can't see anything behind the stage. If you're going back there, be careful. Your critter cuff is not yet able to resuscitate you. check out Molly's rooftop races. It's not far from here, and it's a great warm-up before we get into the bigger rides. Just take an up at Molly's landing pad. Thank you. is horrible. Looks like Molly crashed into the ride again. Don't worry, though. Your pal Rambly has the repairman on speed dial.
We're sorry. The number you have dialed has been disconnected or is no longer in service. Please check the number and dial again.
Say, why don't you check out Molly's landing pad? It's not far from here, and it's a great cooldown after that exhilarating ride. Just take a down from Molly's rooftop races. Thank you. Welcome to the Rambly's Wranglers Registered Room. Here we have plenty of amenities and...
Okay.
I can see in your facial tracking that you're scary, upset. Transparency is an important part of our policy here at Indigo Park, so I need to be honest about something. The park has been inactive for years. Employees stop showing up, guests too. The mascots are... I just was so excited to see a visitor, and I wanted to be sure you were given the best experience possible. But I was confined to the entrance for so long, I didn't realize just how much disrepair the park has fallen into. Wasting all of your fun time. Sorry for the inconvenience. But, I have an idea. I have access to the repair documentation in my database. I just can't execute most tasks without authorization from a human user. You must have come here because the park matters to you too, right? Would you be willing to help me restore the park? I can see in your facial tracking data that you aren't opposed to this. Ooh, I'm so excited. Let's get this place back in business. Okay, welcome to the crew, Rookie Wrangler Registered. Your first official job as one of Rambly's Wranglers Registered is to get out of the Rambly's Wranglers Registered room. Head left towards the Rookie Wrangler Registered security room to set yourself free. Phew, kind of exhausting to say that whole spiel, but Rambly's Wranglers Registered is a registered trademark. That expired yesterday. That Rambly's Wranglers room is only accessible by Royal Wranglers. Maybe one day you'll grow up big and strong enough to enter it. But for now, don't. Get why we even have those. And why do they only make one of Lloyd? Is it because he's the loudest? I can be loud too! Where's my limited edition throwback plush? Where's Molly's? Where's Finley's? Give this mistake to a child and they'll cry. Whoa, where'd you get that? Ramble berries are my favorite! Oh, if only I could jump out of the screen and take a big bite. Don't eat it! Maybe I'll be able to one day! Hey buddy, did you dig that out of the lost and found, or was it in the trash? No surprise a guest at our park would dispose of a non-Indigo brand toy. I suppose he'd make playtime special for a child with poor taste, though. to Oceanic Odyssey. You're doing a great job, Rookie Wrangler. You'll find a potpourri of porpoises, pickerels, and perches as far as the eye can see. But please don't tap the glass. You never really know what lies beneath the surface. Hey, buddy!
You okay? You look kind of tired. Do you need a moment? Don't worry, it's fine. I don't blame you for taking a rest after all that. Heck, I could go for a nice, relaxing defragmentation myself. But before you settle down, you up for a little survey to help us improve the park?
Thanks for visiting Indigo Park. Hope all your dreams came true. If you've got some time and you're up for a lark, stick around for the Rambly Review. I'm here to offer my best to each valuable guest I assist. And lots of happy feedback ensures I get to exist.
Let's try it.
Were you satisfied with the rides?
Yes or no?
Were you satisfied with your guide?
I sure hope so.
Do you plan to come back? Will I see you again? Did your experience convince you to tell a friend about us? Did I earn your trust? At Indigo Park, there is a stark contrast to everything I know this place should be. But out of the dark, you've given a spark of sunshine to this kingdom's faithful devotee. At Indigo Park, more than my remarks are mysteries. Even I don't know what we might find. But fight through the dark, and I'll be your spark of sunshine to get you out of any bind.
That is, if you want to keep going.
Idea!
I know all of this isn't fair to you. It's an awful lot to ask. But here comes Rambly Review Part 2 to sell you on our task. I'm here to view and assess each valuable guest as I learn. And lots of happy feedback ensures you're gonna return.
Right.
I'm so happy you rode a ride
and saw the show.
I'm so happy to be your guide.
More than you know.
So come back anytime, I'd love to see you again. In all my thousands of days, I've never had a friend like you. At least I hope I do. At Indigo Park, there is a stark contrast to everything I know this place should be. But out of the dark, you've given a spark of sunshine to this kingdom's faithful devotee. Indigo Park, more than my remarks are mysteries. Even I don't know what we might find. But fight through the dark, and I'll be your spark of sunshine to get you out of any bind.
Till all my old friends are united again, and I won't feel so left behind.
You go. See you next time, buddy.
Please?